Hi folks, welcome to Marblympics. I'm your host, Greg Lee. We're here today at Marblympics Stadium. The fans are packed in with their signs and their flags. This stadium, fun fact, hosts about 1,500 marbles. That's a lot of marbles. Let's get to the track, a 35 tower holds track that the competitors will scream down towards a jump. The competitors will then jump into a sand pit. Now, the name of the game is distance. The farthest total score will win. Each team will have three competitors have three separate jumps, so the combined highest score will get the gold. The second highest score, the bronze, and the second highest score, silver, and the third, the bronze. Now our refs are down by the sand pit to watch for any sort of mischief or misjumps. The mark will be taken from the back edge of the first spot where the marbles land, and that's important. The fans are loving it. They're ready for another amazing day of competition here. Remember last week we had a elimination round, Grace, Devin, and Miranda, but today we have Casey, Jimmy, Robin, Nate, Tech, and Kelly. Now we're getting another view of the amazing track that's built here. Wow, what a feat of engineering. It's incredible to see what these... Oh, and let's get to the teams. We have Team Tech in the yellow, orange, and black. Now, they did well last week. Let's see how they do this week. Next to them is Team Kelly in the light blue, another strong competitor from last week. In the orange and blue is Team Rock and Robin. They had maybe a slower start than they would have liked, but we'll see if they can turn around today. In the yellow, we have Team Nate, who also, like Robin, had a sort of a slow start last week, but we'll see how they do this week. In the blue and white, we have Team Jimmy, a very strong competitor from last week, as well as Casey in the orange and blue, another strong competitor. Now, this field is chock full of amazing athletes, and we'll just love, can't wait to see what they do today. Wow, look at the Olympic torch, the glory, the majesty, the spirit, the everlasting flame overseeing this competition. And up to the start is Team Tech. Now they will send their first competitor in the block, and he's off. Look at that jump. Oh, a far jump. It looks like a mile mark. Oh, we'll see the slow-mo. Let's say that's right around 10.5 inches. A very nice jump. I'm going to set the bar high. The second Tech team is in the blocks, and they're off. Another great jump. Oh, a little bit shorter this time. Falling right around, it looks like 7.3. Third Tech competitor in the block. And they're off the jump. Oh, it looks like a similar to last time. Maybe see the slow motion. Well, probably like 7.6. Oh, good total run though. That's a high score. It's hard to beat. Team Kelly up next. In the blocks, they're off. Oh, a nice jump, a lot of speed on that ramp. Wow, a big splash there, 10-1 of it, say. Another jump. Ooh, much short, much short. Looks like 7. And the third competitor for Kelly, and they're off. Oh, a little bit further, I'd say, this time. Oh, another big splash there, looks like 8. 8 inches. A nice run from Kelly. Very good score, very competitive. Maybe even further than Tex. Rock and Robin up for the start. And they're off. Oh, and this one first jump. Very short. Around 4.2, I would say. Ooh, much worse than our competitors so far. Another one better, so they can do better. Oh, better, much better jump for sure. But looks to be around 7.5, I would say. Third and final, see if they can redeem themselves. Oh no, much like the first one. Actually, even shorter, I would say. Look at that very low jump. I would say it's right around 3.1. Oh, very Rock and Robin's not looking happy there. So it's a tough run all around. Nate's up next. And they're off. Oh, a nice fast jump there. They're right out to what looks like 9.5. A nice jump. Oh, very fast, but very low. Very low. Even that could be our lowest of the day. Around 2.9, that is our lowest jump of the day so far. Very inconsistent. 9.5 to 2.9. But a lot of speed. Third. A little wobble on the track there. So that looks, not awesome, but still passable. I would say about 5.7. Looks like enough to beat Rockin' Robin, so a tentative bronze for Nate. Team Casey, and they're off. A fast jump again, but it looks like they may have veered off the left side and scratched that. That's the lowest jump of the whole competition, 2.5, I would say. A lot of speed. See how their second one goes. Much better, much better. It's to be around 7.8, so a big jump there. And the third, good run there. Maybe 6.2, I think. Oh, and the refs are confirmed, 6.2. Way to pick up there after that 2.5 jump. Team Jimmy, up last. Ooh, one low again. Very hard for these smaller marbles to get the speed they need to get a good jump. I would say it's around 4.6. Another very consistent run there. Looks like 4.9. Is it slow motion? Yes, 4.9, I'd say. And a third. Very consistent. I think Jimmy's our most consistent competitor. 5-1, I would say. All their scores are within 0.5 of each other. Oh, and the final scores is Kelly in first, Tech in second, and Nate in third. Great competition all around, and we'll see you next week.